Hello, my name is Amru. I'm creating a component in Angular 4 to reorder the table column and to make them visible or invisible. To use this component, we wrapped the table with this custom tag that I created, and this is how it works. We can reorder the column. See the address column at the moment become the first column. We can also hide the column. It also work if we reload the table using new data. And we can reset to the original order. Thank you.